O-O-Y. U-V of V. Dot the I. Curl the C. Cross the T. O-O-Y. O-O-Y. All right, yep, we're good now.
All right, we
got to... Oh, we're going? Okay. Good morning, DCHS. My name is Isaac Knowles.
And my name is Silas Cross.
And we have your homecoming news for you. Neon day. Wear all your cool fancy colors. Paint up your face with a bunch of neon markers. I don't care. But be sure to show up, show out, and show your school spirit. Let's go.
Let's go. Tuesday will be your old people day, and baby day, baby day. Dress up with whatever you would like. It will also be the volleyball game, class versus class. Again, freshmen versus sophomore, freshmen versus juniors. And, you know, just whatever you want to do. And it will also be in the gym.
Now Wednesday, everybody's favorite gym activity, good old kickball, and that's what we will be playing. But guess what, guys? Guess who will be playing in that kickball game? It'll be your class of 2022 DeKalb County High School seniors versus your teachers. Your teachers, and you already know, we're gonna be catching those dubs.
Let's go, baby.
And Wednesday also, do not forget, pajama day. Wear your onesies, wear your little Christmas jammies, I don't care. School spirit, blah, blah, let's go.
Thursday will be your career day and galaxy day. There will also be a basketball game. And what?
But the basketball players can't even play in it. Can somebody understand, help me understand that?
That's crazy.
Nuts, can't even play in it.
Cheerleaders will be taking sign-ups during lunch on Wednesday, so you don't want to participate. Or if you want to participate, make sure you sign up.
And do you consider yourself an artist? Well, we all have a competition for you. Next week, we will also have an art contest. The theme of your art design should be focused on what Tiger Pride means in your own life, or your own interpretation. The art will be displayed in the auditorium on tables and judged by a group of outside judges. All art is to be submitted to Miss Craig in the Media Center.
Woo, Miss Craig!
Miss Craig! And will be kept under direct supervision until the rest of the students can see it at the same time.
All right, next up is the homecoming parade. To drive in the homecoming parade, you must fill out the registration form on the class of 2025 Google Classroom. Make sure you turn in your $7 to Miss Gully or Miss Emmons before, between, or after the classes. Make sure completed forms and $7 registration fee are due 3 o'clock p.m. Thursday, September 23rd.
Now drivers, if you plan on driving in the homecoming parade, no exceptions at all. You must do what?
Must
upload a valid driver's license and proof of insurance for the vehicle you are planning to drive.
Yes.
And proof of insurance, I've done talked about that. But no more than two people in the car. So say I'm sitting here, I'm driving at homecoming parade. Woo! Going crazy, Tiger Pride. And he's in the passenger seat, all right? And I'm driving. You know how many people it is? I'm one and he's two. So you can't have one plus two. It's two, dadgummit. Just two. All be awarded to the homecoming parade winners.
All right, next up, you got your scavenger hunt. Class officers will receive the scavenger hunt list for homecoming 2021 via the SGA Google Classroom on Friday, September 17th, 2021. When is that? Friday, September 17th, 2021. Those interested in participating should see their class officers ASAP.
ASAP.
What he said. All scavenger hunt entries are due as a single video file turned into the SGA Google Classroom scavenger hunt assignment no later than Wednesday, September 22nd at 3 o'clock p.m. Cash prizes will be awarded to each class.
Door decoration contest. Each teacher's classroom door may be decorated to show their tiger pride. Judging will take place on Thursday, September 23rd, 2021, after school. But you can only have one door representing for each class. So class of 25 must have a door. Class of 24 must have a door. Class of 23 must have a door. And
everybody's got doors.
The best class. Class of 22 must also have a door. But the teacher should email Mr. Cagle by 3 p.m. on September 23rd, 2021, if their door will represent the class of 2020 whatever in the Spirit Stick competition. You already know, class of 2022 is coming for that stick. And we will attain that stick at whatever cost.
Next Tuesday is the Tiger Boutique. Please bring your gently used clothing without any tears, rips, or stains, because nobody wants those. Nobody wants those. To Miss Young. Make sure you bring them to Miss Young. So this weekend, clean up your closet and donate your clothes that you are not wearing anymore.
And as we stated at the beginning, what week is it? It is homecoming week.
Homecoming week.
You already know your DeKalb County Tigers will be out there fighting for a dove that I so know that we will attain.
Woo!
At 7 p.m. Y'all be there, y'all be loud, y'all be proud, and woo! Go Tigers, baby!
Go Tigers!
Don't y'all forget, Wednesday is Career Day / Galaxy Day. So get everybody put on your scrubs, everything else, wear your lab coats, wear your teaching outfit, which I guess is just normal clothes. But whatever you want to wear, you wear it. But not technically, that would be dress code. O-R-Y, give me a V, drop the I, curl the C, cross the T, O-R-Y, O-R-Y. Alright, yep, we're good now. We're going? Okay. And don't forget, Monday is neon day, so everybody dress up your cool little neon colors and show some school spirit, baby.
Am I supposed to do that? Okay.